We start with breaking news. This is out of Bellflower this morning. You can see the area is cordoned off. LA County deputies are at the scene of a shooting that left one person dead, two others wounded at the smoke shop that you're looking at on Bellflower Boulevard. It happened just after 11 o'clock last night next to a donut shop. Artina Patel is on the way, and we'll bring you much more coming up at 5.